face-offs in this period. Renstrom, and it trickles through to Deneau. Back across. Trevor Moore scores.
Little body check in the corner. Right here, Moore's going to get it. And that's where Deneau has the patience. Knows Moore's coming out with him. Puts it right back there on a tee for him. And the guy that got the scoring started in game one for the LA Kings that led to the win. Moore gets the first one here in game four on a nice pass from Deneau.
Lizotte. Now Lizotte will head to the net. Stetcher from the point. Lizotte tips it in. 2-0.
The stick battles right there. That's one that Lizotte wins. Gets it over to Iafallo as he just kind of cycles up. A little backhand feed. Stetcher gets his head up. A little redirect off Duncan Keith's stick. Gets by Mike Smith. So Stetcher back in the lineup here tonight. And this little shot gets a little bit of a friendly bounce through the five hole, but really well done by Lizotte on that stick battle, and Stetcher is the result of a goal.
And the guys that we're talking about.
Darnell Nurse, nowhere to go. Then he finds an opening. Yamamoto trying to set up McDavid, and the Kings have a break back the other way. Carl Grundstrom against Darnell Nurse. Grundstrom crashing into the net. The puck ends up in the net.
And off they go. Grundstrom draws the penalty here. He's going to the net. Shakes off the Darnell Nurse. And as he goes into the net, that puck goes in.
Did it go off the glove of Carl Grundstrom?
Did he push it with his glove or the shaft of the hockey stick? Big difference.
Brown for Grundstrom. That goal was his first, and this is his second into the empty net. That's two tonight.
Have been breaking the puck out really efficiently. That was another breakout pass. Gets it into Grundstrom.